people should be gentle but constant.
Yeah, so stay to the right and then make a left.
It's close to 5 meters, which is okay for the for a car of this length.
So again on the loose rocks, you just hold on to the brakes and gently let it go on.
No, nothing. So you keep your steering steady and in straight as in neutral. And then just let go of the accelerator.
You're
in the right crawl speed. You feel your it's a little too fast, then press the brake.
No.
So here momentarily with every passing pitch, one of the wheels won't be making contact.
Just enjoying this drive. Lovely experience planned by Jeep, and thanks to Moda for assisting this drive. Yeah, you'll see more when the video comes out.
Hold that, and now straighten this way. Keep going. Now turn full right. Full right. So now you have completed the obstacle. I switch on the descent assist. Put your left towards this.
So this is the end of the Jeep camp experience.
Thank you very much.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, share the video, and do subscribe to my channel.